Soldiers are citizens of Death's gray land, drawing no dividends from time's tomorrows. In the great hour of destiny they stand, each with his feuds and jealousies and sorrows. Soldiers are sworn to action, they must win some flaming fatal climax with their lives. Soldiers are dreamers when the guns begin. They think of firelit homes, clean beds and wives. I see them in foul dugouts gnawed by rats, and in the ruined trenches lashed with rain, dreaming of things they did with balls and bats, and mocked by hopeless longing to regain bank holidays and picture shows and spats, and going to the office in the train.
From command arrive.
Not yet.
They will be cut to ribbons in 5 minutes.